Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So here is a short video on how to straighten your hairs quickly. So for this, I'm going to be using my straightener. You can pick your own straightener. I'm using the Philips one. So next, I'm going to be using this serum that is from 𝐄𝐦𝐢𝐞. It's a very good serum as I'm using this serum since a long time. And yes, avoid using this serum on your scalp. So this is the way I'm going to apply this on the length of my hair, and most importantly, to check the details of the product that I used in the video, please check the description box. Next, I'm gonna comb my hair to avoid any kind of knots in between, and then after that I'm gonna make a partition like this. Okay, just divide your hair in two sections so that it becomes easy for us to do the entire part. Now pull a small section of your hair from one side and start straightening your hair. Now slowly and slowly we're gonna do this process, and it will be done quickly within maybe 10 to 15 minutes depending upon the thickness of your hair. So make sure not to hurt your scalp while doing this. Now slowly and slowly आपको same process repeat करना है. आपको छोटे छोटे like section लेके अपने hair को straight करना है, and make sure to use a comb also to avoid any kind of knots in between, because इससे आपका जो straightening process होगा it will become more simple. So this is basically the most easy and a very quick way to straighten your hairs within 10 to 15 minutes. And बहुत आसान तरीका है if you're going out somewhere and आपके पास ज़्यादा time भी नहीं है. So you can follow this technique to straighten your hair. And yeah, that's it. And इससे आपके बालों को काफ़ी natural look भी मिलता है. बहुत ज़्यादा straight hairs I don't like. If you like, you can spend some more time अपने बालों को थोड़ा ज़्यादा straight करने के लिए. But मैं बहुत ज़्यादा straight नहीं रखती हूँ. I give them the natural look so that it looks natural. And yes, the serum that I used initially before straightening my hair is to prevent my hair from heat and damage. So you can see how natural my hair looks. So इससे बहुत ज़्यादा made up नहीं लगता है. And if you like this way of straightening your hairs in a natural way, you can definitely follow this technique. So once you are done with this, you can again take the same serum and apply it all over your hair, because it gives your hair a little bit of shine. So that's it with my video, guys. If you like this video, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and please like this video and share it with your family and friends, and do not forget to hit the bell icon to stay notified of my upcoming videos. Till then, take care and bye-bye.